Literally the best thing I've ever done. There's a great sense of like community, and you know, we're all a big family here, so come join us.
We are really, really excited about Annie. It's been like my childhood dream to be in Annie. It was my favorite musical when I was like 8, so this should be really good. And we've got so many people coming this year, so it should be a really, really amazing production. Agreed.
So I particularly want to thank them. I believe they've got very high production values in mind, and that they're going to make this a great production. And they are getting terrific support for it as well, as evidenced by the fact that 2 matinees sold out and tickets for the Saturday performance sold already as well. I believe that somebody even phoned the college when they heard that we were producing or performing Annie this year and said, "There's a dog in it, isn't there? You'll need a dog. We've got the dog." So that's the sort of support that we've been getting, which augurs well for a terrific production. And coming in here tonight and seeing so many people does as well. That need to put out extra chairs running out of audition or production packs was not deliberate. I think we really were caught by surprise or unaware there. And as Nick said, that's a really good problem to have.
I'm feeling really good. It's going to be a great performance. And I love seeing heaps of people come around, so come join us.
I'm super excited. I absolutely love musicals. And being in all of the past Emmanuel College musicals, I think it'll be amazing. I'm very excited and I'm so happy with the turnout. I think that it'll be amazing.
I think there is a place for everybody, as Nick has said already tonight, talking about auditions. There's a place here for everybody, and I look forward to seeing all of you there somewhere in that place over the course of this journey towards our production. Thanks very much.
My aspiration is to be a little red-headed orphan. I've been at school for 4 years, being in training for this very moment.
This has been the whole build-up of our school's education to get this lead role, and you can quote that from Mr. Frampton.